bubble bath?
Yeah.
A little bit of schoolwork every day helps your brains grow ready for school next week. Good boy. Okay.
All right, big day.
4 and 20, meat pie.
Are they supposed to be good?
Apparently, I haven't had meat pie in a long time.
The last time I had a pie was before our wedding, and it had a hair in it from Yama Pie.
So. Okay, well, let's hope this one doesn't have a hair in it. Are you going to cut into it?
I'm going to cut into
it. Did you cook it right?
I don't know.
Is it still frozen inside?
Probably.
Let's see. Take a bite. Is it cold?
No, it's good.
Food critic for 4 and 20 over here.
I like 4 and 20.
4 and 20.
4 and 20.
Your tomato sauce.
Is that what you do?
Yeah. I mean, if you want to put a little bit on there. I guess that's just a personal preference. Let's see. What do you reckon? Just okay. Okay, well there you go. Americans on meat pie is just okay.